very pampered kid in my family. So when I initially broke it to them that I wanted to go to UK, they were a little hesitant, but later they supported me in the journey. Hello, I am Palak. I'm 21 years old and I live in Thane.
जब वो पलक ने पहले बताया कि बाहर पढ़ने जाना है हमको, तो पहले तो हम लोग थोड़ा सा शॉर्ट कि भाई पढ़ने बाहर क्यों जाओगी, इंडिया में पढ़ो। फिर हम लोगों ने कहा कि नहीं भाई ठीक है, आपको अगर पढ़ना है तो आप पढ़ सकते हो, बाहर जा सकते हो।
इवन दो आई लिव विद माई पेरेंट्स, आई ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू बी एक्सट्रीमली फाइनेंशियली इंडिपेंडेंट, विच इज़ वाई आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग पार्ट टाइम एट अ वेरी यंग एज। I remember there was a time when I wanted to buy a Shakespeare original, but I could not afford it at the moment. It was after 5 months of giving private tuitions to 4 kids, I finally could afford the original. And that is when I actually realized how important it is for students to be financially independent.
ये हमारे परिवार से पहली लड़की है जो कि ये UK जा रही है।
I was sure that I wanted to go to UK because they have the best universities globally. However, I was discussing one day with my professor about which universities to apply to, and he told me that I should get in touch with a counselor because they would know best about which universities are good and ranking. I was not very sure if a counselor would help me since I had spoken to my friends and they did not have a very good experience with other counselors, but then I got myself associated with Leverage Edu and I downloaded the app the very day I enrolled myself, and a counselor called me. She told me about the entire process and how is it going to work. She assigned a coach, and within an hour the coach called me up and he told me that what courses were good for me. We applied for 5 universities and he used to give me update every other day as to what the status of my application was and which scholarships I could apply to that particular university. Finally, when I got accepted in Cranfield, he told me about the various scholarships that Cranfield had specifically for marketing students. And later after that, he helped me out with the deposits. He helped me out with the visa process. So overall, I'm really grateful that I chose Leverage Edu as my educational counselor. And I think I'll forever be grateful to them for the great help.
आज वो जो भी कुछ है वो अपने दम पर कर रही, काम लोग से काम कर रही है, तो प्राउड है हम लोगों की, भाई हम लोग पूरी फैमिली प्राउड है कि वो लड़की जो है आज ये लड़की निकल गई है।
I have a younger sister. Her name is Roshni, and she's a very smart kid. My ultimate goal in life is to become financially independent and start a marketing agency of my own. But I don't want to do it just for the money. I want to do it so that my sister understands the importance of being financially independent in life.